بسم الله الرحيم 8th grade الصف الثامن page 68 صفحة 68 open your books and be with me try to write down your notes communication workshop ورشة التواصل أو الاتصالات communication the noun from the verb communicate يتواصل communicated communicated we have comparing old and new اللي القديم and new الحديث okay And we have comparing, compare يقارن, compared, compared, comparison مقارنة, comparative المقارنة for superlative اللي هي واسب superlative للتفضيل مثلا old is adjective, comparative from it older than superlative one is the oldest when I compare between one and the old لما قارن بين واحد والكل we use the superlative form نستخدم الشكل superlative أو التفضيل old قديم older than أقدم من the oldest الأقدم And new حديث أو جديد new newer than new is adjective newer than comparative the newest superlative form from it we have before you start قبل أن تبدأ start يبدأ what's the past from start started what's the meaning of start begin what's the past from begin began begun look at ينظر إلى It is in the infinitive form. What's the past from look at, looked at, looked at? The two photos, surtain, a photo, photos, and discuss, ناقص, similarities, الاختلاف, المتشابهات, أو الأمور أو النقاط المتشابهة, and differences, الأمور المختلفة, similar, مشابه, و difference, الاختلاف, و different, مختلف. We have then read, ثم اقرأ the article, المقالة, similar to, مشابه, لي, different from, مختلف, عن similar adjective different مختلف difference الاختلاف noun similarity التشابه noun these are يوجد أو هنالك أو هنالك for plural nouns الأسماء الجمع these are two pictures صورتين of Amsterdam's Olympic Stadium استاد الأولمبي لأمستردام the first picture أول صورة this is the first picture and this is the old picture This is the second picture, and it is a new one. Two pictures, Amsterdam's Olympic Stadium, Stade l'Olympique Amsterdam. The first picture, our photo, is from 1928, past, يعني. And we have the second, Italian. This is the first, and this is the second one, Italian. And the second is from the present day. This is... In 1928 and it is from the present day الوقت الحالي حديث new since it was first used ما انه في عندنا since مع past event رح يستعمل لنا present perfect هي present perfect stadium has gone has plus past participle and have plus past participle present perfect with singular and plural nouns we have has go يذهب أو يمر go through go went gone يستعمل في الحالة الثالثة since it was first used منذ أن استعملت أول مرة هاي إيش مالها past event اللي أجت بعد since اللي هي من الإنديكيتور تبعات present perfect has plus ثالثة the Olympic stadium اللي هو الاستاد الأولمبي has gone through several changes مر has gone هنا معناها has passed عبر several changes اللي هي متغيرات عدة what's the meaning of several many change كمان noun change verb changed in 1987 عام 1987 هي past year سنة ماضية لا هيك نتوقع الفعل رح يكون عنا بالsimple past يلا look for with me with simple past verb ابحثوا معي the city government حكومة المدينة wanted to هي wanted to simple past simple past verb and simple past even wanted to إلها قاعد wanted to plus infinitive wanted ليش لأن في عنا 1987 في عنا wanted to plus infinitive والinfinitive الموضوع اللي بعد to destroy wanted to destroy it city government حكومة المدينة أرادت إنها إيش دمره What's the meaning of destroy? يدمر, destroy. What's the noun from destroy? Destruction, تدمير. We have what's the meaning of destroy? Devastate, يدمر. What's the meaning of what's the past from devastate? Devastated. And we have collapsed, يدمر, collapsed, collapsed. We have people opposite its destruction. Opposite عارضوا. Opposite عارضوا كانوا أياس. من كمان في عندنا منها opposite, opposite اللي هي العكس أو النقيض. إذا برضو الـ event هون بالـ simple path its destruction تحطيمه أو دماره. هاي النون من destroy على فكرة. الـ its refers to إيش؟ to stadium, to Olympic stadium, عائد على الاستاد الأولم أو الاستاد الأولمبي. We have so the government, لذلك الـ government listed it, وضعته في قائمة. برضو الـ it refers to stadium as a national مونيومنت, وضعته كأنه نصب تذكاري وطني. خلص بما انهم خلوه فانه صار من الاثار من الروينز, فخلوه انه يكون ايش؟ نصب تذكاري وطني او قومي. ناشونال, ناشوناليتي اللي هي الجنسية كمان معناها. انترناشونال اللي هي عالم اللي جلوبال. رينوفيشن اعادة بنائه او اعادة ترميمه او تجديده. رينوفيشن من رينوفيت, رينوفيتد, رينوفيتد. اوف ذا اولمبيك ستاديوم للاستاد الاولمبي ستارتد, بدأ بالماضي البصير in 1996 عام 1996. برنس ويليام الكسندر ري اوبند, اعاد افتتاحه. برضو الات ريفيرز تو اولمبيك ستاديوم in 13 May 2000. The Olympic Stadium has become, but the present perfect, has become, become, became, become modern and has recovered it attractive. Yes, and we have the Olympic Stadium. The Stade Olympique has become, أصبح modern, أصبح حديث. Modern يعني very new, the opposite of ancient, very old, and has recovered its attractive, يعني استعاد. What's the meaning of recovered? استعاد. Recover. 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 برضو present is perfect. It's attractive brick construction. بناؤه اللي الطوب اللي brick اللي هو كان من الطوب. Attractive اللي هو الجذاب. Attractive adjective من attraction الجاذبية اللي هي noun. Attract يجذب. The verb. What's the past from attract? Attracted. Attracted. Of 1928, عام 1928. Once again, مرة تانية, it serves. إنه it serves as a location, كان يخدم كموقع. What's the meaning of location? Location يعني situation, يعني site, يعني place. Located بتعملوها كمان إنه يقع في مكان معين or situated. هلا as a location كموقع for sporting events للأحداث الرياضية. I want to read it again quickly without a translation. Without translation, we have comparing old and new. These are two pictures of Amsterdam's Olympic Stadium. The first picture is from 1928. The second is from present day. Since it was first used, the Olympic Stadium has gone through several changes. In 1987, the city government wanted to destroy it. People opened its destruction. So the government listed it as a national monument. Renovation of the Olympic Stadium started in 1996. Prince William Alexander reopened عاد افتتاحه it on 13 May 2000. The Olympic Stadium has become modern and has recovered its attractive brick construction of 1928. Once again, it serves as a location for sporting events. And thank you for your listening. 10 دقائق إلا.